So really think about the standing glute here. You got eight. Last four. Now we're gonna switch up. Elbow to knee. We take it. Twist. Twist. Really getting that hip ankle. Push it here. 10, 9, 6, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Both feet down. Inhale. Lift the arms towards the ceiling. Slowly ground down towards the floor. I want you to set your weights down. Fingertips touch the floor. Just gently. Jet goes hips low. Hips low. Just pulse. Pulse. Lift the belly away from your thighs. Roll the shoulders away from your ears. Squat jumps for 10. Here we go. 10. Down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Slow. 3, 2. Last one. Stay low. Lift the chest and pulse. Pulse. Get those booty back. Make the heels. Scoop, scoop. Abs higher. 8, 7, 6. Wherever you are, I want you to walk it out. Walk it out. Find that plank. That plank. Let's go. Up. Keep that spine long. Twist out. 8, 4, 3, 2. Last one, pick up. Walk in. Shake it out, shake it out. Round up to stand. Cardio, let's go. Tap it out. Jumping jacks, open, close. Out, in. Really get that blood pumping, heart rate pushing up. In four, we're gonna take it into scissor jumps. Right to the front. Long arms, reach out, get longer. 8, 4. Back to squat jumps. Here we go. Let's add those hips. Tap down, squeeze it up. Down and up. Double time at the top. Reach, reach. Small bend, big extension. Yeah, the work is in that squeeze. Last 2 inches. Reach. Last four. Shoulder or elbow wide. Down. Squeeze. Lower and lift. Lower and lift.
Shoulders and hips are stacked, belly.
belly is pulling back. I want you to focus on this outer thigh. This can be like a squeeze. Hold the lift. Exhale. Up. Up. Toes stay together. Eight more. Tiny. Squeeze. Squeeze. Last four. We're going to let the bottom of the leg relax. Tap the knee. Tap the toe. Together. Together. Down. Up. So we're rotating that leg and hip socket. Tap. Tap. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Bring the knee in front. Tap down to the floor. Extend out. Floor. Extend. Pull that band. In and out. Four. If you want to add some arm work here, grab your weight. Get it in. Extend. In. Extend. Four. Three, two, last one, hold it out, let the arm just pull up, up, woo, work that band. Last four, elbow to knee, foot all the way in, stretch out. So thigh stays high this time, it's in and out, for four, three, two, back to pulses, hold it up, take it 10. Nine. See if you can get this leg right in line with your hip. Yes, shoot it straight out. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 into rainbow. You tap the front and back. Front and back. Nice big range of motion. Yeah, if you're on a mat, I want you to get to the outside edge of your mat. Tap down, up, down, up. Four sets. Three. Two. Last one. And you rest. Quick rest. Come all the way down. Relax the head. Squeeze the legs together. Both legs lift. Up and down. If you want to work your balance here, you can bring your hands to your hip or to that top thigh. Squeeze. Lift.
Together, together, down, down. So Stabilize.
want you to rotate the heels down, open up to that side plank. Just give me 10 little pulses here. Squeeze and lift for 10. 9, 8. Expand in every direction. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it here. I want you to really dig that front foot down. You're going to bring the top leg forward, tap it, and reach back. Tap it and reach back. Crunch those abs. Tap it and reach back. Pull the band. 4, hold. 3, hold. 2, last one. Back to your plank. Hold. Other side. Heels down. Rotate up. Pulse. Reach. Up. 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 Maybe eyes towards the ceiling. 4, 3, 2, plant the front foot, stabilize, reach, tap back, 7, crunch those abs, 6,